I wanted to talk for a minute about why my wife and I hardly ever fight about money. In the 2.5 years that we've been married, I can probably count on one hand the number of fights we've had about money, which we feel really good about because, you know, the number one cause of divorce in North America are fights about money. So if you can get that eliminated from your marriage, you're set. So what we do is what we call the personal fund money. We've been doing this ever since we got married. So what we do is at the beginning of each month, we each get a certain amount of money to spend on whatever we want. So when we first got married, it was 75 each. So we would go, I'd pull out cash, give 75 to my wife, I'd get 75. And then like I say, we could spend that on whatever. You don't have to run it by the other person. You don't have to be in agreement. You don't have to ask their permission. So that's super helpful because my wife, she could go out and she could spend her money on shoes, clothes, a purse, stuff that I would hate to spend money on. If she came home and told me, if we weren't doing this, that, hey, I just got a $150 purse, I would be ticked. But this way, it doesn't matter because, like I said, we've agreed beforehand that that's our money to spend on whatever we want. So that's been super helpful. It's probably eliminated 90% of the fights that we would have about money if we didn't do it. So if you find yourself fighting with your significant other quite a bit about money, I would try that for a few months. You'd be surprised how many problems it can solve. So hopefully that helps someone out there. Something else that you can do is you can save up that money for a few months. That's usually what I do. I'll save up mine for 5 or 6 months and get a bigger item. Where my wife, she likes to get a lot of smaller items, so she goes through hers pretty quick. So that's what we do. It's worked great for us. Hopefully it works for someone out there.